I'm an assistant professor of human-computer interaction in the School of Computer Science, and I run the Future Interfaces Group. My specialization is really at the intersection of AI and machine learning, sensors and interfaces. So how do you blend those three ingredients together to make new technologically powered experiences that can make interactions in our life more meaningful, more efficient, more pleasant? What we've created is a sensor board that combines many different sensors. And the idea is that from that one central point, it can sense everything that's happening in the room.
When I turn on this microwave, for example, you could see that it's able to detect that the microwave is running, and you could see the signal from the vibrations and the sound.
What we do is very exploratory, so every time we start a project, we don't know if it will be good. But as scientists and as explorers, that's the price you pay. You have to venture forth to see if something is good or not. And for every 100 ideas we try, probably 99 will fail, or at least fail in a commercial sense where they'll never be adopted. But that 1 in 100 is what you're shooting for, where you can have a tangible impact. And many of the lab's projects are being commercialized right now. Some of them have been spun out into startups. A lot of our software is now running on hundreds of millions of devices worldwide. The future of human AI interaction is happening here.